There's been a huge car crash in front of Conley High School. It's in front of the access road on Conley High School.
Okay, how many vehicles?
There's two vehicles. There's a car and a truck. I think there's like, it looks like there's four or so people involved. I'm not sure. There's at least two in each vehicle.
What color are the vehicles, ma'am?
I'm not sure what color the vehicles are.
There's one passenger car and one truck.
Yes, ma'am.
You said there are injuries?
I believe it looks like there are injuries. I'm about to go and get a closer look.
Okay, were you involved in the accident?
No, ma'am.
Lacey Lake, engine 1, engine 2, utility 4, 901 South Lacey Drive, in front of the Conley High School in a motor vehicle crash. Repeating, engine 1, engine 2, utility 4, 901 South Lacey Drive, in front of the Conley High School on a two vehicle crash.
Involved in a car accident, and the ambulance brought her in. And the injuries were severe, and I'm sorry, but we weren't able to save her. She died. I'm sorry for your loss.
Lewis, how are you doing? Good. Okay. What happened?
We're going to school.
Okay, I know you're upset. Try to calm down. Do you know where you are?
Hospital.
Take a step. You can go ahead and talk to him.
You okay?
The other passengers went to Hillcrest.
They're ready for us over here. Chief,
we're ready for you.
Nelson Musgrave, you've been found guilty of two counts of intoxication manslaughter, which carries a maximum prison sentence of 20 years for each count. You've also been found guilty of five counts of intoxication assault, which carries a maximum prison sentence of 10 years for each count. Further, the jury has found you guilty of using your vehicle as a deadly weapon, and under Texas law, you will have to serve half of your sentence before you're eligible for parole. Because of the utter disregard for human life, this court is stacking your sentences. Therefore, your total prison time is 90 years. Mr. Musgrave, you're 17 years of age, and under Texas law, you're considered to be an adult. That means you'll be first eligible for parole consideration when you're 62 years of age.